When we think of air travel, we tend to think of people on the go. But there are plenty of other things that travel by plane. In fact, there are entire fleets of aircraft dedicated only to cargo operations. Aircraft cargo handling supervisors are responsible for making sure cargo is properly loaded and transported safely. They need to be experts in calculating the maximum amount of cargo the plane can carry. Supervisors also need to know how to place the cargo so that it won't interfere with the flight stability of the aircraft. Sometimes supervisors fly with the cargo to make sure it stays in position and is unloaded correctly. Supervisors may also have to handle a certain amount of paperwork, such as verifying the cargo against shipping papers and maintaining records. Most aircraft cargo handling supervisors work their way up through the ranks of cargo operations. Many take courses in aeronautical engineering at college or career school. They also must pass strict security clearance procedures. This is a career that's vitally important. Our entire nation depends on air cargo.